If I never played basketball, I would have never found hip hop. It was when I first moved to Vancouver, I started first playing basketball. And the reason why was actually really funny is because I was kind of chubby back then, and I was like, and because I just moved out of China, I kind of like lost all my friends. So I had no friends at school. I had to find something to fit in. And then also my mom was saying, you gotta exercise, you gotta do something. So I was like, okay, where should I start? And I just started, you know, I just started watching NBA, you know, on TV. And I started watching M1 too, like M1 basketball, like, which is street ball. So like they do street ball. And when you watch those M1 mixtapes, they will always have hip hop music in the background. So it was all hip hop music. And then I was like, okay, I gotta find out what this music is. Why Allen Iverson is such a big inspiration for me is he was like the first of his kind. Like no one was ever doing, no one has ever done anything like that besides him. A lot of people even had doubts that, you know, he wouldn't be able to play in the NBA because he was more like a street baller. And that's why I feel like I feel very related to him, you know. Even, you know, growing up as a kid, first of all, you know, I moved to Vancouver, you know, I started playing basketball super late. Like other kids were playing like when they were like very young, and I started, and I had to catch up, you know, I was behind. So no one thought that I would be good. And even now, like doing hip hop music here in the States, like as an Asian artist, you know, it's like, it feels the same, you know, like I there's a lot of things that I got, a lot of stereotypes, a lot of things that I got to break through. To me, hip hop is being able to express yourself. And I feel like a lot of kids back home needs that. China, it's a very conservative country, and a lot of parents, they give a lot of pressure on their kids. It's good. I mean, that's how it is. That's the culture. That's how it has been. But I also feel like there's that, they need another outlet too to express themselves. And I feel like hip hop will be that perfect outlet.